everybody. We're here. Hawaii, Oregon. Number 13, they're about to run out. Go, Duck. Make sure to like and subscribe. We're going to take you along with the vlog. Go, Ducks, baby. Like and subscribe. We're going to take you along with the vlog. We're coming out. Oregon versus Hawaii. Let's get it. Go, Ducks. Ducks on 503.
Oh, yeah, man. We're starting the trip. We're going to Eugene. 2-hour ride, baby. I got my boy Nick with me. Let's go.
Yo, what up, what up?
He was there, you know, for the Husky game, man. We lost that one, but we should beat down Hawaii today. Let's go, Ducks. Hey, man, peep the drip on the kid, man. Peep the drip. Hold him out the box, man. Let's go. Go, Ducks. We're here. All right, guys. I'll see you there. Let's go. Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, man. You already know what's going on.
Hitting the road. My boy want to stop over here real quick.
Yes,
sir. Adult video. We don't want to stop over there, man. On the way to Eugene, baby.
On the way to Eugene, bro.
You know what's going on. Go, Ducks.
Game 2, bro.
Yep. Let's go. Up. Game 2 at home, people. Beat Hawaii.
You already know,
beat Hawaii. The Rainbow Warriors. We're going to blow them out. All right, guys, we're going to see you at the tailgate. Go, Ducks. All right. We're going, man. We're almost there, an hour away, halfway there.
Almost there, bro, to the tailgate, man.
Let's go. Show
Let's go,
man.
Bro. Let's go right here.
Got a nice duck car. Just turn it. Look. Damn. Let's go, baby. High five self. What's going on? Go, Ducks.
Go, Duck.
We're here at the tailgate. Go, Ducks. Got my boy Nick with me. We finally made it to Eugene. You know what I'm saying? We got beer pong going on. He's a parrot. Tough luck, but it's too price on me. Paranoid, gotta keep it light on me. Good 12-ounce bacon wrapped steaks in here from the meat market. Some 4-cheese potatoes, man. It's gonna be a great day. Go, Ducks. We're gonna be tailgating the whole time. Going to the march to the game, to the after party. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. You guys already know what to do. Go, Ducks.
Go, Ducks.
Hey, hey, hey. What you got, brother? What you about to drink, brother? You gonna get yourself a Corona in there?
Corona,
you got some Riccardi. Oh, yeah, man. Let's go. Let's pop it open. Let's go over here. Let's pop it open for him. Bam. Let's get this thing. Bam, pop that thing open. Let's cheers, man. Cheer, cheer.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers, bro. To the Ducks win. Let's go. Let's go, Ducks. Hell yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Beat Hawaii down. Best chips with the Coronas, man. Lime and jalapeno with the Corona. Like, sponsor me. Sponsor right here. This is a pair. Let's get it going here. See if I can make something. Nope. Here we go. Let's see what he got. Let's see what he got. He got blocked by the damn. Hey, he made it. Oh, you made it. You made it. You made it. And if you bounce it, that's two of them. Let's go, man. Let's see if I can make one here. Yeah. That sucked. It's all you, bro. Oh, yeah. All right, man. We're gonna make some blue Hawaiians today. So we start with Bacardi. We're gonna go 2 shots of Bacardi today. Bam, pour that in there. Then we're gonna follow that up with some blue Caraco here. Sorry, I don't know if that's how you say it, but that's how I say it. Fill it up to 1 ounce. 1 ounce, blue Caraco. Then we're gonna go 1 ounce sweet and sour mix. Bam, put that in there. Then you're going to top it off with 2 ounces of pineapple juice. This is called a blue Hawaiian, guys, if you guys want to make this at home. Perfect for tailgating, man. We're going to follow it up with 4 ounces of pineapple juice. Excuse me. Do 2 of those. So 4 ounces of pineapple juice, 2 ounces of rum, 1 ounce, 1 ounce. Bam. There you go. And then you shake it on up. Top. Yeah. Go, Ducks.
Go, Duck.
Then you go ahead and take this baby off. And woo. And it's a blue Hawaiian because it's pineapple juice. So it's like a Hawaiian drink and it's blue. Blue Hawaiian, baby. Drinks up.
Hell yeah, man.
What's going on, man?
You already know, dude.
Butter steaks.
Chef Dominiqk.
We out here.
But you got Chef
Dominiqk
P in here.
We got Chef Dominiqk P,
DuckZone. Yeah, that's a bowl of food
in here, dog. We got all kinds of games. Protein meat. Before the stadium, man. We're going to get some potatoes going here. Where's the four cheese at, man?
Four cheese, we got potatoes right here.
Right here. Potatoes. Yeah. Four cheese. We're going to get those going pretty soon. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Let's go. Hell yeah. Hey, man.
All right, dude.
Let's
Cheers, brother.
Let's get it.
You already know, man, when we got here, dude, there was no one here, dude.
Look at the fucking, look at the lot, dude.
We're packed out over here.
We're packed out, man.
Or Hawaii versus Oregon? We're lit, man. Hey, do you know that Oregon plays Hawaii in Hawaii next year?
Nah. No way.
Yeah, bro. In Hawaii.
You hitting that game?
You know I'm there.
Let's fucking hit the game, bro.
Come on, bro.
Come on, bro.
Let's go. All right, guys. We'll see you in the stadium. Say go Ducks, man.
Man, let's go Ducks, bro. Let's go Ducks.
Yeah, buddy. There it is, man. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Let's go, Ducks.
Let's
go, Ducks.
Let's go.
What I mean, let's go, Ducks. Here. Yeah.
Okay.
March to the stadium, baby. Let's go. Oh. Bro, how hot is it right now?
Bro, one, it's fucking
so hot, man.
1 to 10.
Tell you that right now.
1 to 10, how hot, bro?
10.
It's so fucking hot, bro. How much
10.
Water?
10.
I'm asking, how much water did you drink before?
10.
Oh, Nick, what's going on, bro?
Bro, how hard is that right now, bro?
Bro, it's 10.
10.
It's 10 right now, bro. 10.
Walk to the stadium.
Yes. Fucking beautiful day out
beautiful
here.
Beautiful day, bro. Beautiful day. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Go Ducks. Go Ducks. Yeah. It is great out here, man.
I know, that's what I do. Yeah,
bro.
Yeah, buddy.
We made it. Let's go, Ducks. Hawaii versus Oregon.
We want to get this dub. Amen.
Dubs down, baby. Man. Let's get it. Woo! Go, Ducks.
Go, Ducks.
Go, Ducks. See you at our seats. Go, Ducks. Let's go, baby. Woo! Woo! Autzen Stadium.
Damn, look at this, man.
We're here, man. Alright, yo. Hey, Nick, what's going on, brother? You know what's going on, dude? Yeah! Yo, Ducks!
Here comes your fan.
I love winning money and watching sports, two of my favorite things, and that's why I'm in love with Mojo Fantasy. It's a crazy new app that turns sportsbook odds and selections into fantasy contests. Here's how it works, guys. There are thousands of NFL and MLB player props. You build a portfolio, and the better your portfolio performs, the more cash you win. Pick as many props as you want and try to beat the crowd. It's just like stocks, you know, stocks on Wall Street, but you're doing it with a sport. Right? A sport you love. NBA, MLB, let's do it. It's a whole new way to play fantasy. The props act like stocks so you can buy and sell live all game long. It's the only fantasy app that lets you make moves after the game starts so you're not stuck with a bad pick. You can cash in on a hot start or just hang on and let them ride. Cash contests based on real sportsbook odds. Get the same live player prop selection odds and cash outs at our New Jersey sportsbook. Trade sports like stocks. You control the action, ride your picks, cash out, or enter new positions instantly. There's no house advantage. Beat the crowd by building the biggest portfolio to climb to the leaderboard and win cash prizes. That's it. Make picks, make moves, make money. Download now on the Apple App Store and use my code DuckZone for 100% deposit match up to $100 for your first time deposit. Again, guys, download now on the Apple App Store and use my code DuckZone for 100% deposit match up to $100 for your first time deposit. Link in description for more.
Second and five.
22.
Third and seven. Here we go for the Ducks. Up 17-0.
Gotta get this first down here. Lakes, what is going on, bro?
Let me get one.
I left my heart in all the
the Ducks at the 42.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Dominiqk Peterson, host of the DuckZone503 Podcast, where we talk all things Oregon football. Very excited to announce we just launched our very first merch store. Men's and women's t-shirts, hoodies, sweatshirts, stickers, phone cases, mugs, and cups are all sold at DuckZone503.creator-spring.com. If you want to go grab one of those today, that's DuckZone503.creator-spring.com. Store link will be in the description below as well.
Thank you.
All
right, man, halftime. Ducks dominating offensively, defensively, man. Exactly what you want to see from the Ducks against Hawaii, a lower level opponent, man. What you think, man?
Hey, dude, dominating at this point, dude.
Dominating.
Halftime.
Hawaii Rainbow Warriors can't do nothing. They're up. They only have 3 points. Ducks got, I think they're up 34-3 right now.
Early, I was calling the game at 31-0. His final, but you know, right now it's at what, 34-3,
I think. Yeah. So I got 65-17, man.
Man,
Ducks.
I thought they were gonna hit it, but nope.
Ducks are doing this thing, man.
Be better, dude.
Ducks are doing this thing. Excited to see this. I love seeing this when we're about to go against Colorado, a big time opponent, entering conference play next week. I absolutely love it. Ducks dominating the game. Go Ducks. Continuing on with the second half here. Alright, third down and two. Ducks approaching the goal line here. Right on the 30-yard line of Hawaii's.
Let's go, fucking! Hey!
Yeah.
Malachi, bro. You know, we did the premium prediction. Man, our final scores are looking good, bro. 41-3. What do you think, bro?
It's great. I think my prediction for us holding them under 200 passing yards.
Yeah, bro. 53. They got 53 right now. So let's go, man. Let's go, Ducks.
Let's go.
Hey, looking good for Colorado, man. Appreciate you. Yo, man, how we feeling, man? We up 41-3, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Go any lower, bro. This is as low as I can go, bro. This is literally
Alright, bro.
How you
feeling,
Nick?
Ah, damn, bro. This is too good, man. Too good.
Perry.
Kick is good.
On offense and defense, exactly what you wanted to see from the Ducks. We got it done, man. Offense, defense, special teams, exactly what you wanted to see. I had 65-17. Hey, I'll take 55-10. Heading into Colorado week, exactly what you want. Big, big time matchup. Going against primetime Deion Sanders next week. Colorado, Oregon, right here at Autzen Stadium. Oregon gets it done. 55-10 against Hawaii week three. Exactly what you wanted to see. No slacking, no close game, no turnovers, not a lot of penalties. Exactly what you want to see from a Duck fan. Colorado, Oregon next week. Big time game. I'll be here. Go Ducks. Hit that like and subscribe button if you want to continue with these vlogs, continue with these podcasts. Appreciate everybody who tunes in to the DuckZone 503 podcast. Love seeing everybody who knows about the podcast out here tonight, man. Seen a lot of people who knew about the podcast. So love you guys. Keep watching. Go Ducks. Subscribe and like. Ducks get the win here. Big matchup coming up. Let's go. All right, man. Got that win. Let's go. Look at the field, man. Storm the field. Tradition here at the Ducks. After a win, we all go on the field and hang out. Me and Nick are going to go on the field here in a second.
Hey, man. Next game. We playing Colorado?
Colorado next game. 3-0,
dude.
3-0, undefeated matchup. Let's go.
It's going to be a good rivalry, dude.
Big time game
big
coming.
Time, man.
My guy, we're good here. Money. We're here. Yeah, let's go. So Ducks, let's go. On the field, you know this is tradition. After a Duck win, even after a loss, man, you gotta come on the field, experience this thing, man. Let's go. Autzen Stadium. Yeah, buddy. Woo! Sorry. Yeah. My boy Nick out here.
Oh. What's up out here, man?
We on the Pac-12 logo right now. RIP the Pac-12. Cheer, man. 55-10, baby. Good win by the Ducks. Going through the visitor section. Let's go, baby. Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Alright, man, we back at the tailgate. About to make some hot dogs, fam.
Got the freaking W Rona right
that
here.
That W Rona.
Saying, dude.
Yeah.
It's a good win tonight.
Good win, man. So we're going to eat up, head back home. Long trip ahead of us.
Yeah, look at the fucking cafe by done, dude. It's bad shit, man.
W's.
A lot of people fucking partying, dude.
A lot of people partying, man.
But we got to get back in the long time, man.
I love to party up for some more, but we gotta get back.
We'll be back
in Eugene, man. Go Ducks. Yeah, appreciate everybody for tuning in once again. Hit that like and subscribe button. I'll see you guys for the next home game against Colorado. Big matchup coming up. Go Ducks.
Go Ducks.
Home your Ducks. Gary Bryant Jr. way outside of the right receiver, inside of him of one left, and Bo is going to go back and roll right to throw. Stops downfield, wants to go deep. He's got Tez. Tez makes the catch for the touchdown. Easy peasy. Bo Nix.
How about that beauty?
49 yards. One wide receiver way out to the left. And going to go right, got a chance. 10, 5, pylon touchdown. Touchdown, Ducks.
Jordan James there, number 20.
Very, very high. Returnable. A yard deep and bringing it out. 10, 15. Didn't make it a 15. Holy cow.
Is that Betcher?
Betcher just lowered the boom. And Bo on fourth and a yard. Hands it off. Outside goes Whittington. There goes Whittington, 30. Stutter step, 20. Inside of the 10. And finally dragged down at the 3-yard line. Tight formation. Everybody in. Here's Bo rolling right. Going to throw to the back of the end zone. Easy touchdown to Trayshawn Holden. Holden was outside and then came back to the formation. A very tight formation. Bo rolled immediately to his right. Holden just slipped behind everybody. And now in motion, Herbert goes all the way to the left. Here's a screen to the left. Set up perfectly. Des Johnson, 5. Touchdown, Oregon. Perfectly executed screen pass to Des Johnson, who had multiple blockers in front of him. Oregon showing pressure. Back to throw. Little shovel pass, and he never got rid of it.
Popo Amavai with the sack.
And Thompson hands the ball off, one left, cut it up, big hole up the middle, jump over the 25, 20, 10, 5, touchdown Oregon. Great cutback by Whittington, Noah Whittington, touchdown Ducks. Third down and long, quick throw, inside throw, first down, Trayshawn Holden, 20, 10. He caught the ball in the middle and then it was just his speed that ran away from everybody. They did a lot right tonight, 55-0.